finalu večerašnje svečane ceremonije, otvaranja igara malih zemalja grupe.
Dear visitors, in the final part of this evening opening ceremony of the games,
imamo posebnu namjeru gdje želimo da ukažemo koliko nam je svaki pojedinačan čovjek važan iz naših malih zemalja.
We have a special intention to show how much we value each individual from all of the small countries,
pogotovo iz naših manjina, i da je tako odvajka.
Especially those belonging to minorities, and to show that this has always been the case throughout history.
U čast svih koji dolazimo iz naših zemalja,
in honor of all of us representing our countries,
želimo da vam predstavimo igre naroda Crne Gore, formirano u jednu cijelinu, kako to jeste u duhovnom biću naše zemlje.
We want to introduce you to the dances of the people and nationalities of Montenegro, which form a whole and reflect the spiritual being of our country.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen,
the Olympic flame is lit, and it shines on the whole of Europe.
Poštovani posjetioci, dame i gospodo, olimpijski plamen je upaljen. U ritmu pjesme, igara, obasjao je čitavu Evropu.
And the rhythm of the songs and dances showed how big we are.
I pokazao koliko smo veliki.
Regardless of the numbers and how much we believe in each other, which is the best recipe for happiness.
Bez obzira na brojnost, koliko vjerujemo u svakog od nas, što je ujedno i najbolji recept za sreću svih naroda.